What's good, everyone? Welcome back to EWC. I know that the last video we put out was very controversial, but it's all a matter of perspectives. I want to thank everyone for the love and the support, as well as all the hate. I did notice that a lot of the watch influencers from all over the world talk about our last EWC vlog and my situation with AP. They didn't know all the details in its entirety, and they would leave out certain things, which would kind of make the viewers perceive things differently, which I thought wasn't very fair. I admit, I watched some of these influencers' videos, and yeah, thank you for putting my name in there. Thank you for using my name in your titles to get more clicks and views. Let's try to move on. I just wanted to say what I wanted to say and make peace with my own mind. At the end of the day, AP does not need me, and I do not need AP. But don't worry, I'm not wearing AP right now. I'm wearing the Bulgari Octo Finissimo. Jokes aside, you know, we're here because we love watches, right? This vlog is actually a very heartwarming video because I wanted to reward and gift one of my staff members that's been with me for over 7 years. He's done so much good for me, and he's been there for me throughout, and he's one of my most trusted guys. Blood, sweat, and tears, sacrificed everything. I think being a leader and a boss, you do have to reward them and you have to let them know that they're appreciated. And this is something that I wanted to do for a very, very long time. But it goes back into watches because I wanted to give him his first dope sports luxury watch. And what better watch to gift him than a Rolex? So that's what I did. So I called up my friend Peter from Zhongmei, the Rolex AD in Taipei. And I told him that I really wanted to gift Jerry a beautiful Rolex. But I knew that the wait list was gonna be very long. So I called him like way in advance, way before. And after a very, very long time, I finally got the call. So I actually took the camera. I told Brendan, who's behind the camera now, that, you know, we're gonna go work out, tell Jerry to come. We're gonna do this in secret. Tell him that we have a meeting to go to. I know that he doesn't like to be punked or, you know, he doesn't want to be on the videos and stuff, but yeah, I think we got him pretty good. This is a fun video. Hope you guys enjoy. Before we get into it, I just want to mention August 1st, EWC t-shirts are finally going to be out. Empire Watch Club in black and white. The EWC logo is in the back. This is bomb. So guys, go get yours. And we have the black baseball cap for EWC as well. So let's get into it. Super hard to get. People wait forever. There's long wait lists for these two watches. These are classics. And let's see which one he picks. He's got no idea.
This
is probably not good. It's Deep Blue. Big.
所以每次都等超久，他就是故意放这边，但他不卖，他们不卖，对不对？然后仅供展览，仅供展览，不卖，很烦，对啊，他们就很烦，都不卖。
喂，
这里你好，你好，你好，我们楼下请坐。OK，好，谢谢。Well, here we are. I'm filming this myself. Forgive me for the video. 如果不稳的话，我刚刚 work out.
手有点酸。如果一直抖的话 ，I'm sorry， but yeah。
Right， 这个是一个 Rolex Submariner with date， 然后这个是 Rolex Datejust 蓝面盘的，哇，两个都很帅，这种都是要等超久的啊。
是，
对啊，所以高潮，今天我要送你一个礼物，
真假的啊？
你来选，对，你这最近这几年很辛苦。然后我们想送你一个这个，我只想记录一下，这样子以后你会
真的假的啦？
你的老板有多爱你？干，
是没有要开会？
没有，没有开会。
好呗。真的假的啦？
你自己选，你自己选你要的，但你只能选一个，你不能选。
真的假的啦
？Yeah， 真的啊。
哇，我的心跳好快哦。
Submarine 水管系列。
真的假的啦？
真的啦，真的啦！我要送你的。
我现在有胶带，来，你先戴看看。
我可以戴这个吗？
没有，过分了，过分了，这个挺惨的，这个挺惨。不好意思，不好意思。
假的啦！
真的 ，bro。That's for you。
那我们另外一只手戴这个。Datejust 它蓝色的是我们比较斯文一点的表款，然后蓝色几乎已经是最热门的 Datejust 的面盘。那黑色的 Submarine 呢，就是我们相当热销的款式，一个潜水表运动款。
对啊，那你自己选。
我现在不知道该怎么办了。
我拿镜子来给您看一下。
不是选的问题，是
看真的假的啦？哇！
老板，谢谢。真的，再带回家一个礼拜再想一下
吧。你知道我们公司真的太久了，然后你付出超多的，然后你就牺牲，所以我觉得一定要 reward you with something。
你跟我讲，我今天穿帅一点。
对，我就是不要跟你讲啊。跟你讲就没意义啊。
我自己看，我是喜欢。
哪一个？
我只喜欢的
哦、oh, ，OK，、这个蓝面的 Datejust，
哦、，OK，
它是有日期啊，然后它的 fluted bezel，
对，
这边很帅，这是它的 fluted bezel 是白金吗？
是白金材质的，
这个这边是白金材质，然后这个我觉得它不是五珠链，但它是 oyster 的链子，但是呢，我觉得它很 man，
是，
我觉得它比较阳刚的优雅，
优雅是，
对
是，
那这个的话，我觉得是。超级经典，但是这种潜水表，我觉得应该说会比较普遍一点。
比较普遍，对，因为 Datejust 的面盘比较多种，不一定大家都会一样。
对，那但是我觉得这个超级经典，应该说是让 Rolex 大家一看就知道说，哇，这个是 Rolex 的潜水表。那但是这个的话，我觉得比较。绅士一点
是，
但是还是运动。对，
两个 Oster 表带的话，你运动的时候佩戴是适合的。
你不管你选哪一个都不会错，我觉得都是很经典。
这个好了，
好的，没问题。
OK，
你确定可以吗？真的可以吗？
你确定？
是真的吗？
是真的啊？
是真的吗？
真的啊，是真的啊。
我靠，这不便宜耶。
对吧？
所以只有我不知道，
只有你不知道，
连 Brandon 都知道，
Brandon 知道、
哦，难怪今天一来他就一直在拍我，
你要自我介绍，
你会干嘛拍我？好了，真的谢谢，
不会了，不会了，真的谢谢你，哇，谢谢你才对啊，其实你都会把我放在第一，所以我最信任的是你，对吧 ？Love you man。难得哭，
没有
，little baby， 哈不会放上去了，不会放上去了，啊，很感动，
嗯嗯，
对啊，感动就好，
很帅，不敢相信
，All right， your first Rolex， well your first nice watch，
谢谢老板，
不会。
手现在有点不自在、
欸。你有没有什么话对年轻人说一下？就是好奇。
年轻人哦。
对啊。
努力工作、啊，真的。但是我很幸运啊，因为我遇到你。 真的真的真的
说好话，
真的真的真的真的真的，这是真的。
那我希望你继续努力，好不好？你要赚更多，
一定要，
这样你也才可以赚更多，
好，
好不好？
加油
，OK。All right, walking out like a boss. Yeah, all right, cool.
谢谢老板。
不会啊，不会，不会。OK. 好啊，谢谢啊，谢谢，拜拜。
是这样子的。
Yeah. Feeling like a boss now.
Yeah,
yeah,
my brother. 哎，这真的
很屌哎，
超帅的。Hey, he deserves this. Oh, 真的是 you deserved it.
我收过最贵重的礼物哎，真的。
我、oh, 但是你付出超多的，
说实话，真的。
Love you, man.
谢谢老板。
You're my boy. Anyway, 如果你们大家有看到这支 vlog， 真的只是为了高超，他做的一些工作真的是超辛苦的。有的时候我们是连续两三天真的是不睡觉，然后他在外面要拼死拼活的。So, you know,if any of you are watching this that have dreams and aspirations and goals, work hard, put in the time, put in the effort, things will happen. 我没有办法保证说每一个人都是一定会成功，但是 even for myself, you know, like I work hard, I keep doing the things I want to do, I give myself goals and I try to reach it, andHopefully, good things will come, but it's just something that I wanted to share with everyone. And I just wanted to, you know, 鼓励特别是年轻人 you know, be patient and give it your all. Give it your all, 100%. And try to do things that are meaningful and that you love. And, you know, just trust it. Trust the process and hopefully things will be good.All right, see you guys on the next EWC.
Be a cooler. I'm going to hit you.